the public address announcer of the Islanders, Alex Anthony. Ladies and gentlemen, presenting tonight's colors is the Belmore Fire Department. And performing our national anthem, Nicole Raviv.
Oh, can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming.
Thank you.